A Randolph County man is due in court tomorrow, accused of breaking into a church. According to the sheriff's office, a witness called deputies today saying they saw Stefan Silas trying to break into New Salem Baptist Church on Old Greensboro Road there in Randleman. Deputies found Silas at the church and he was then arrested. More on this story at WXII12.com.